Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this clip, I'll show you how to write an HTML hyperlink. HTML links can point to another website, another page on the same site, another location on the same page, a file such as a picture, audio clip, movie, etc. All HTML links use the anchor tag. The href parameter inside the opening tag indicates the destination of the link in the form of scheme, host, domain, and file name, where scheme refers to the service type, which is most commonly HTTP, that is, the transmission of web pages. The domain refers to the top-level address of a site, for example, yahoo.com or google.com. The host usually refers to a subdomain or service in that site. For example, when you say images.google.com, you refer to the image service at the Google website. The file name is the name of the file including the extension. The href parameter can use either a relative, absolute, or anchor URL. When you use a relative URL, you specify the location of the source relative to the location of the HTML file that contains the link. For example, if I have two HTML files inside the same folder, one called page 1 and the other page 2, a relative URL would be as simple as href equals page2.html. If you use an absolute URL, you have to specify the entire path, including scheme, host, domain, and file name. For example, this one. When you use an anchor URL, you have to specify the destination of the link with another anchor tag inside the same page. For example, at the top of the site, I have a link to some text that is at the end of the page. I add an anchor tag as href, my link. Now, on the bottom part, add another tag. Only this one, instead of having the href attribute, has the same attribute. In this case, it is called my link. Now go to the browser and click on the link, and you see that the browser scrolls down to that location. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to create web pages using HTML.